try to sneak on in. We are going into the corner bakery, I believe. Corner bakery. Chai tea latte. That's what I'm having too. Are you?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, okay.
I'm having a chai tea latte also.
We are at
Beans and Cream
Bakery. We are going to have breakfast here today. Was this your straw?
Yeah. He's not going to use it anyway.
You ask after you took it.
Yeah, I know.
So we had a good weekend. We took a bike ride to Cedarville.
Oh,
I gotta change it. I can't say weekend. Oh yeah. Okay. Anyway.
We can cut that out. Start over.
Yeah. We had a good weekend. We went to Cedarville for a bike ride. We went to
Indian Mound.
We seen the waterfalls and we went to Yellow Springs with my friends.
Hi.
This is Jeff.
Good morning.
This is Paula.
Good Tuesday.
And this is Randy. So the beans and cream where we are having breakfast. Leaving this little quaint restaurant, go back to the hotel. What you guys looking at?
Pretty company. always tell me to order this. We only had like 2 pages.
Thank you. Oh, I definitely need my sunglasses.
I know, I wish I had my sunglasses too.
You do, they're on your head.
No, those are my regular glasses.
So have some tea to drink. Are we jaywalking?
Yeah. Not like it's on camper or anything.
Not at all. Cedarville. Where's Miss Miller's hometown diner? Got a little thrift store with some bathing suits made out of cardboard. Think it's gonna be a beautiful day. Beautiful day in the neighborhood. Excuse you. I mean, bless you. Bless you. Remember hopscotch as a child? Enjoy visiting little towns. So much nicer than being in the big cities. For me anyway. Some people enjoy the big cities, but not me.
Installment payment.
For what?
For